As war raged across all of Hyrule following the Calamity's revival, Revali spotted a young Rito who had wandered onto the battlefield, but he lost sight of the child amidst the chaos. Hearing this from Revali, Teba's heart filled with dread, he insisted that they rush off in search of the child. Though dubious of Teba's agitated state, Revali nonetheless consented. Two of them hurried to the forest where the child was last seen.
Master Revali.
Too easy!
Course.
Too easy! Behold! Too easy!
Seriously?
Thank you.
mutiny. And learn. You don't stand a chance.
Champion.
Come on!
Teba!
Yes, champion! Shot! Just stop!
Feel stuck?
Trick! Revali!
Got it, Teba! Finish.
wars never cease.
Now, go and say thank you. Master Revali saved your life, after all.
Okay. Master Revali, thank you so much for saving me!
You know, you're pretty good for a little kid.
You mean it?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you! I'm doing all kinds of training so that I can be just like you! Someday, I'll even master the Great Eagle Bow!
You were nearly killed by those monsters, you know. Yet you're so happy. Maybe it won't be long until you're Master of the Wind, just like me. You never know, eh?
That is true. But before that, he must surpass his old man.
It's only a matter of time.
Was that meant to sound like me?
Too late to renew!
Hey.
You've got a ways to go, kid.
I have further to soar. I haven't yet reached my peak.